employed into Iraq for a year-long deployment. After 6 long years in the Army, I ended my military time here in Maryland. I was 7 months pregnant, and I was signed my military exit paperwork with an overarching plan.
Yeah, I got it too.
What are you going to do for the rest of your life? So, I had an amazing plan. I found a stable job, and I was ready to use my GI Bill college money in some way to get me
She
just looking too.
And this
Yay! You're smiling at the camera.
Because if I kept my head down,
aww,
I could do this till I retire.
Say hi, everybody.
I'm not really sure what the catalyst was, but one day I pulled my head up, looked around, and I felt like someone was missing.
Say hi, everybody.
And suddenly the what ifs and the if onlys became too loud to ignore. And I posed the typical philosophy 101 question. If money didn't matter, what would you do? Loud and clear.
Uh-oh, she can already start it. She kicking her feet. Look at her little shoes.
This answer didn't surprise me.
Look at her little shoes.
I've been telling stories since before I
agreed. Say
but
hello.
What did surprise me was that the planner in me turned off her safety switch.
Uh-oh. Bye, y'all.